water TV.
Dino's Sports Bar, located right off of Route 151 in the Upper Cape in Mashpee, Massachusetts. Rated the number one sports bar on Cape Cod, you can bet to get your fill of sports all day, every day here at Dino's. And if you're looking for variety, Dino's airs everything and anything on their 21 plasma TVs and three huge projection screens. Sports fans, locals, and tourists alike also rave about Dino's excellent service, casual laid-back atmosphere, and fantastic menu, featuring some of the best pizza in town. All around Dino's is a sports lover's haven. We highly recommend you check out if you're ever in the area.
We love Dino's and we love Dirty Water TV.
Going worldwide. Dirty Water.
And I love that Dirty Water TV.
Love that Dirty Water TV.
Dirty Water TV. I really do.
The best.
Ow! Hey guys, welcome to Dirty Water TV. We have landed on the Cape again. We are at one of our favorite venues, Dino Sports Bar and Pizza, right here in Mashpee. And we are here with Astra Luna's Cape Cod Grey White Rum. It is delicious. But first, we're joined by one of our newest co-hosts here tonight, Kylie McCoy.
Thanks, Kayla. I'm so excited to be here tonight. This is my first time at Dino's, and we are outside at their amazing outdoor deck, Dino's On Deck.
This deck has it all. There's a raw bar, great music, a fire pit, and a retractable roof. This place is definitely the best place to be in the summertime on the Cape.
You are so right. There is never a rain out here at Dino's. You'll find a crowd here just like this in rain or shine.
But the best part about this place is definitely the pizza. You need to try the pizza.
Oh my gosh, I cannot wait to try the pizza tonight. We have a big show for you. Here's what's on tap.
Roving reporter Emmalyn Anderson is here and will introduce us to Astra Luna's Cape Cod Great White Rum.
Emmalyn will also take us to the seafood shanty on Martha's Vineyard for a Heineken Sunday Funday.
I'll take you to Lovejoy Wharf in Boston for a concert series kickoff presented by Converse.
And Kayla and I were at Delaria's Salon on Newbury Street for a little style makeover.
But first, our own Kevin Flight turned political reporter, tracked down presidential campaigner, the one, the only, Donald Trump.
And that's tonight's Big Ticket, brought to you by Higgs Tickets.
Hey everyone, a very special night here at Dirty Water TV. We are in Norwood at Ernie Bach Jr.'s palatial estate, and it is beautiful. For one, his annual summer party, but two, a political fundraiser for none other than Donald Trump. That's right, the businessman, reality TV guru, and Republican candidate for 2016. He's hosting a fundraiser right here in Ernie Bach Jr.'s backyard, and it is a scene. I mean, we got everything. Thousands of people, great food, great drinks, protesters, drones flying around. It is a circus. We love it. Let's check it all out. When Ernie Bach Jr. throws his annual summer soiree, you know he's going to be bringing a headline act. And as one would expect, everyone, the media, Trump supporters, Trump haters, came out of the woodwork to take in this amazing event.
Looking forward to meeting Donald. It's going to be a great night.
I came because my friend Ernie Bach called me. I said, what's up, Ernie? He said, we're going to do a little something for Trump. I said, I'm in, just like most of the rest of the country. We're upset, and we're going to make a change. And the media is not going to stop us. But Dirty Water, we love you.
It's time to take back America. Make America great again, baby.
With musical entertainment by Fortune and an amazing gourmet spread by Tony Ambrose, the scene is set for a luxurious Trump-style party.
Leave Tom Brady alone, right? We love Tom Brady. Well, as you know, he's a very good friend of mine. I know Tom Brady. Tom Brady is an honest guy. He's a great guy. He's a great champion and winner. Leave him alone. He just said John Kerry's a joke. No, he's a bicyclist, okay? No, think of it. He's 73 years old, and he goes into a bicycle race. He's got the helmet, the whole thing. He's negotiating a very important deal. He falls, he breaks his leg, and he's gone. Now he walks in the next on crutches. They say, what the hell happened to you? The Iranians can't believe what's going on. Ernie, I like this group of people. Look at Ernie. I said, Ernie, who is that? He said, it's my girlfriend. I said, you better marry her, Ernie. Play fast, Ernie. Hey, Ernie, you're not getting any younger. Marry her.
As if this wasn't already a can't-miss event every single summer, Ernie Bach Jr. is taking it up another level thanks to his friendship with Donald Trump. And as you can see from the thousands of supporters who came out, Trump is going to be a legit force to be reckoned with in 2016. For Dirty Water TV, I'm Kevin Flight. We'll take it back to you.
That's tonight's Big Ticket, brought to you by Higgs Tickets. Here's what else is going on around town.
Hi, I'm Higgs, so call me, get tickets, and be part of the action.
You know, Kevin looked like he had a great time, and his outfit was definitely on point.
Oh,
he pretty much looked better than Donald Trump.
I have to agree. You know, switching gears, Emily Anderson is also here with us tonight, and she's introducing us to Cape Cod Great White Rum.
Thanks, ladies. We're here at Dino Sports Bar in Mashpee with Cape Cod Great White Rum. We're outside on the patio, and it's an absolutely perfect evening for it. And we've got a great band tonight as well. Let's go sip some rum. Summer may be ending, but the heat is still on here at Dino's in Mashpee. After an epic summer of outdoor entertainment, amazing pizza, great cocktails, and so much fun, Dino's has invited Cape Cod Great White Rum down for one more last party of the summer.
Very, very good. I love it. Delicious, smooth, yummy.
Delicious. Delicious.
Yummy. How are we doing?
Good. How's your shark bite?
That was awesome. It was good. Very good.
How was yours?
Yummy.
Cape Cod Great White Rum is locally crafted, artisan distilled from the purest molasses, brown sugar, and the distiller's own proprietary rum hearts. The result is an exceptionally smooth and drinkable spirit that any 19th century Cape Cod sailor would recognize while also possessing a clever 21st century quality and character.
Cape Cod Great White Rum is made from molasses and brown sugar, handmade by us. Every bottle is handmade, hand-dipped with wax, and we put all our love into it.
The sharks, they're very popular, obviously, and you know, we just wanted to put it in the rum form. We had a great recipe going on, and with the master distiller Andrew here, so we were like, you know, it's a great concept.
We're here at Dino's Sports Bar in Mashpee with the Moonlighters playing here tonight, and they've been doing a fantastic job. So what brought you guys out to Dino's? What makes you come back every time?
Well, of course, Cape Cod rum. What else? I mean, hey, hello, that's why we're here, you know?
We just love playing rock and roll. We've been doing it forever, as you can see, and still having a great time, you know? And it's just, Dino's has always had a great rockin' bar, and we've loved playing at it for many years.
Cape Cod Great White Rum has a delicate balance of refined smoothness for a refreshing summer sipping rum with enough depth and flavor you need for your favorite cocktail.
So what are we going to be sampling tonight?
Well, we're going to be sampling the Shark Bite, which is a Cape Cod Great White Rum, mango, pineapple, orange juice, and coconut infusion. Really tasty.
Cape Cod Great White Rum is the perfect name for this brand because it provides a subtle yet memorable bite that leaves you with your legs. It's a fun and delicious brand that will certainly help you take the summertime well into fall.
We're about to wrap up our night here at Dino Sports Bar in Mashpee on Cape Cod with Cape Cod Great White Rum. It's been a wonderful night of great music, great food, and a great crowd. We'd like to send a huge thank you to Dino and the guys over at Astor Luna, Jeff and Andrew, for having us here tonight. Reporting for Dirty Water TV, I'm Emily Anderson.
Up next, we're off to the vineyard for a Heineken Sunday Funday. And it's makeover time as Kayla and I style it up at Delaria Salon. That's when Dirty Water TV returns.
50 years we've been doing this. Every day making dough with my family here on Cape Cod. It doesn't get any better than this.
Hey guys, Boston comedian Dave Russo here. And if you love that Dirty Water TV, why don't you come out and see me live? Check out my site for upcoming tour dates at a venue near you.
Welcome back to Dirty Water TV. I'm Kayla Harity.
And I'm Kylie McCoy.
And we are here at Dino Sports Bar and Pizza right here in Mashpee. There's awesome live music. The vibe here is always great. You know, we are partying here with Cape Cod Great White Rum.
Our Emmalyn Anderson is here reporting with us tonight, but you know, she's been all over the place this summer. And she had a Sunday fun day at Seafood Shanty in Edgartown Harbor.
Today we are celebrating Sunday Fun Day here in Edgartown at the Seafood Shanty, and we're here with Heineken. I can tell you there is no better way to try to spend a Sunday Fun Day, especially in the summertime, than overlooking Edgartown Harbor here at the Seafood Shanty. Edgartown on Martha's Vineyard offers a quintessential New England island experience. From stunning views of the harbor with ships bobbing on the waves, crystal blue skies, and quaint streets lined with shops and restaurants. One particular venue features one of the best harbor views in Edgartown. The Seafood Shanty has been serving fine food and drink for over 50 years. The newly renovated venue with a stunning copper bar and a really cool roof deck that is unrivaled in this oceanside town offers a creative menu that has patrons coming back over and over again.
Really good food. Quesadillas are amazing.
Awesome. I got the mahi sandwich. Little mahi with a little Heineken, you can't go wrong.
Nice scene, it's a beautiful, right on the harbor, it's wicked nice here, loving it.
The rooftop's nice, yeah, the rooftop. Very nice.
Today they're coming out for a Heineken Sunday Funday on the Shanty's roof deck with great food, drink, and friends.
Heineken is one of the beers that we sell a lot of, and we order a lot of cases. We're a high volume place in Edgartown. We do a lot of business every day for about 6 months. So Heineken is definitely one of the top beers that we sell, and we go through it a lot. It's a great environment for people to come out here and enjoy themselves and have a good time and enjoy a cocktail, a refreshment, or come in for lunch or dinner.
The Seafood Shanty features an awesome menu with must-try dishes like lobster quesadilla, sushi, and the freshest raw bar in town. Pairing dishes like these with an ice-cold Heineken make this a Sunday fun day to remember.
We're drinking a bunch of Heineken today, and I don't know, this place is really amazing, like such a good view.
Sunday fun days are a perfect way to make the week last just a little bit longer. Personally, after being on Seafood Shanty's roof deck with Heineken, I'm kind of wishing that this could last all week long. Reporting for Dirty Water TV, I'm Emmalyn Anderson. Thanks, Emmalyn. You know, sometimes it takes an army to get us to look on camera ready.
Oh, tell me about it. And we spent all day getting pampered at Delaria Salon on Newbury Street. So take a look at our day at the spa.
Hey, guys, we are so excited that Delaria Salons is our new sponsor for Dirty Water TV. Yes, it's fantastic. Not only do we get to look great for all of our shoots, but it's easy and we can book online at Delaria.com.
Let's go get ready for tonight's show.
All right, guys, I'm here with Brittany and Kylie. We are getting ready for our shoot tonight here at Delaria Salons. What are you doing to Kylie today?
Kylie, we're going to be doing a bouncy blow dry with some wave at the end.
Amy, what do you think are some fall trends for hair?
Fall trends is kind of like your hair today with shoulder length with some waves and some beachy waves. You can call here at our 221 Newbury Street location, or you can book online now. You can come on in, check out the products. We'll even give you a little sample. So we definitely have a variety for any kind of hair done.
I'm so excited for Delaria to be one of our sponsors because Brittany made my hair look awesome, but I'm not completely ready for tonight's shoot. So I got ahead. I'll catch up with you guys later. The girls are still getting ready. It's gonna be one awesome night. See you guys later. Emmalyn and Kylie.
Riley here for Dirty Water TV, where we just got our hair done at Delaria Salons on Newberry. We really have to thank these ladies. They have done such a fantastic job with our hair today.
Yeah, we got some great hairspray, some shampoo, an awesome goodie bag that we're gonna use tonight. Thank you guys so much. We wouldn't look great without you tonight. So we're gonna go head down to the Cape, but first we're gonna go pick up Kayla. So we'll see you there.
Up next, we'll kick it with Converse on Boston's Lovejoy Wharf. That's when Dirty Water TV continues.
Be sure to pick up the latest edition of Dirty Water News at over 300 news boxes throughout the city. Get all the latest nightlife news you can use. Dirty Water News is also available online at dirtywaternews.com.
And for all your up-to-the-minute nightlife information, log on to dirtywatertv.com, and it's your go-to place for everything hot and happening in New England. From blogs to video, dirtywatertv.com has you covered with the most informative nightlife news. That's dirtywatertv.com. Hey guys, welcome back to Dirty Water TV. I'm Kayla Harity.
And I'm Kylie McCoy.
And we are here at Dino's Sports Bar and Pizza right here in Mashpee. I love this place, it's always so fun.
Oh, there is a ton of dancing happening right behind us with some live music. Kayla, I heard that you were at a concert recently.
Yeah, there's this new concert series that Converse is putting on at Lovejoy Wharf. And you know, they even decked me out in Converse gear. You guys have to check it out. Converse is making music here in Boston, first with their corporate offices, their retail store, and Rubber Track Studio. And second, with a series of concerts right here at Lovejoy Wharf.
I think having these live concerts at Converse is really freaking cool. And the reason is that it's welcome to the public, anyone can come, and who doesn't love live music?
Tonight's lineup on Lovejoy Wharf includes New York rock band Caveman and Boston Electric folk act Eternals. The free after-work concerts are happening on Converse's waterfront stage, adjacent to the Converse Rubber Track Studio. Converse's Boston Rubber Track Studio is a state-of-the-art recording studio that was created to provide artists with the tools they need to expand and refine their sound.
The fact that we've got like live bands playing in Boston outdoors for free is amazing. Got lots of students, lots of young people, they just want to hear music.
The worldwide footwear fashion brand has become an increasingly influential cultural force with its innovative support of the music industry.
I've been wearing Chuck Taylors since I was, I don't know, like a baby. So I've just always worn them. And they're just comfortable, and it's a style you can do things with the shoe that you can't do with any other shoe.
One just has to be themselves, man. And that's it.
Tonight's show demonstrates the brand's desire to make cool music accessible and easy to create.
I think Boston's a wonderful community. I think we could do better in the music space, and I'm glad that Converse has become a brand that's really infusing that into the community.
Just as Converse's new Lovejoy Wharf location is a welcome addition to Boston's vibrant business community, the Converse Rubber Track Studio is a welcome support for struggling artists. Hey Converse, welcome to Boston. You know, I definitely cannot wait for the Rubber Track Studio to take over in September. Reporting for Dirty Water TV, I'm Kayla Harity.
Up next, we'll toast a Cape Cod Great White Rum. That's when Dirty Water TV returns.
I could shop Newbury Street all day, but having enough money to do all that is tough. Thankfully, I've got a secret. FindMassMoney.com. If you go to FindMassMoney, you just might be able to turn Newbury Street into Easy Street.
Find out if you're on a list of people waiting to claim their share of over $2 billion in unclaimed property. That's what I call a home run. Visit FindMassMoney.com or call 1-888-344-MASS and find your mass money today.
TV. I'm Kayla Harity.
And I'm Kylie McCoy.
And we are joined by the man himself, Dino, and our girl, Kate. Kate, what are you sampling tonight?
It is called the Shark Bite, made with Cape Cod Great White Rum. Mango, orange, pineapple, some other kinds of fruit, all mixed together, a great, great summer shot. So try
it. That sounds delicious. Cheers. Let's try this.
Dino, I have to ask you, what do you think about the Cape Cod Great White Rum?
You know, I just broke my own rule. I don't drink on the job, but this is so good, I had to do it. It's excellent.
I love it. And you know, summer is almost over, but I know you have a lot going on here in the fall with NFL. Tell us a little bit about it.
It's good, yeah. Football, baby. Best place on Cape Cod to watch it. 24 big screen TVs, inside, outside. Best food around, best drinks. The summer may be over, but the party never ends at Dino's.
All right, now we have Lori joining us. What does it feel like to be a shot girl tonight?
This is my first time doing it, but because we love Dino so much, I said I would come down to the Cape and pass out shots all night, and it's really fun, and so is Dino's.
I love it. You know, we have a lot of people to thank tonight, including Dino himself, and Cape Cod Great White Rum, and the entire staff here at Dino's. You know, Kylie, I know you're new, but we have a saying here at Dirty Water TV. The weekend may be over, but the party never ends
on Dirty Water TV.